For many, many years, I took a trip to Alabama down Highway 72, and there's this little town past Corinth called Burnsville, and for decades, I said that would be a great song, and I knew someday I would make that song. So, I was found in a particularly compromising situation. That's the politest way I can put it. And I can't in private. But you're not going to hear this story. But anyway, compromising situation. Use your imagination. Anyway, I think I finally found my Burnsville. So this is my Burnsville story. And the boy in question, okay, I'm not going to say he's not that bright, but when I sang it for him, he asked me what kind of car we were in. Wait, am I in the right key? Oh yeah, I am. You know, but I can't see the dots like I used to could. What you see is what you see, what you get, what can be, no can be, ain't no but for a bet. Well, I'm hanging on for dear life, heading to Burnsville, hey, yeah, yeah. Open a window. Well, it's steaming hot. The ride of my life is what I've got. And I'm nothing wrong, ready to fall. Seeing Burnsville, hey, 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 yeah, yeah. Long stretch of road, nowhere bound. Turn my world upside down. And heaven and highway crash to the ground. It's 72. Will you? Burnsville, hey, yeah. Well, I'm cruising for a bruise, and I'm grasping at straws. Don't make no sense, baby, this fine thing gone wrong. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And I'm hanging on for dear. Oh, take me to Burnsville. Ooh. I say now, Burnsville. Meet me in Burnsville tonight.
Thank you.
Super.